the nature of suffering is having I, my, me. This is suffering. So if you have I, my, me, automatically you get suffering. If you have no I, my, me, there's no such thing as suffering. Do you want one more explanation?